Oh, show him the saguaro, Jimbo. It's the cactus. You know the cactus, the big happy cactus. Oh, maybe not. Okay, let's try the song. Ain't no saguaro. There's something that's been bugging us, Texas. And it's time that we set the record straight. Concerning a species of cacti that grows in a whole different state. The cactus in question's called saguaro. It's tall with big arms in the air. If you ever travel to Texas, I'm sorry, but you won't see them there. Misinformed artists made the saguaro a Texas icon, but the saguaro only grows in Arizona, where people got them out on their lawn. I love the Sonoran desert. I bet people there are glad I'm telling you that the saguaro only grows in Arizona, part of northern Mexico too. There ain't no saguaro in Texas. It's not the kind of cactus we got. Somehow we're stuck with a zipper. JD Man is gonna take a walk. Folks in Mexico and Arizona, probably glad that I'm near the air. There ain't no saguaro in Texas, but we sure got a lot of prickly pear. Yeah, sure that we got a lot of desert. We got a lot of piney forest too. Hundreds of miles of beaches. Hollywood just doesn't have a clue. Pear cactus in Texas. The pollitos are sure good with eggs. Guitar required footwear, so cactus needles won't stick your legs. Long horns and blue bonnet flowers, live oak trees and grain barbecue. Sled with coral cactus, mesquite trees and paleo deer. Saguaro, Texas. It's not the kind of cactus we got. But somehow we're stuck with the zipper. Chicken is gonna take a walk. Hopes it may go in Arizona. Probably glad that I'm near the air. There ain't no saguaro in Texas, but we sure got a lot of prickly pear. Yeah, we sure got.